Alright guys, we're in the tree. So I'm guessing we have to move our way around. Ow. How did that not count? Come on. These things are, but like we can't hit them. Ow! No, send me up. Oh, I'm stuck. I thought the cutscene's playing or something. I can't even see where I am, Really? This drone would be sturdy if it took a blast like that. Up. Oh, my blast didn't do it, but this blast does. Okay. Back in this room. Saving. Where am I? Oh, I need two more. There we go. Ooh, a new move. Cries of dismay I hear deep inside this arctic tree. Rim was agile. He dashed for the air. Listen to his innate voice. The wisdom shared. He said last time someone dashed for the air. You learn blast. These abilities hold near lanterns or enemy odd projectiles, then aim and directly leads to each projectile will be redirected in the opponent's direction. Okay, so if someone shoots something at me, I can do this. Cool. That froggy. died. Okay. It works on this guy's projectiles. I tried 3 times in a row. This is such a cool way to dash. Ah! It's hard to shoot a projectile. Ugh, this is a hard boss. How do I get up? Oh, we're here. The heart of the Girls Tree once kept the elements of water safe, but now it's corrupted, all foul and decayed. We have to help it, cure it, and cleanse all the light by removing the corruption on all sides of on both sides. Okay, let's go left first. Blow it up myself. Yes, I heard this. I didn't know where I went. I was flying all over the place. I'm gonna try to write this time. You gonna spell another one? Hello? Thank you. part's over. I'll see you guys next time. Man, 2 hours of recording this game. Ugh, I'm on a roll.